Oh, the fun part, I have to weigh you.
We are about to go on an adventure on a scooter live and local this morning. We're going to show you the beauty of the Pikes Peak region. That's coming up next.
540, welcome back to Fox Women Local News Right Now. There are many ways to explore the Pikes Peak region. Car, bike, train, and now vintage scooter.
Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, vintage scooter adventures is the latest and greatest way to get around. And right now, Lauren McDonald is live and local from Old Colorado City, giving this a shot. Lauren, good morning.
Scoot. Boogie, yeah. This morning right here live and local. I am so excited. Vintage scooters, they have arrived in the Pikes Peak region. Here with Steve, you're the owner of Scooter Adventures, Scooter Vintage Adventures. So you guys had a soft open in March, right?
Yep.
Grand opening coming up here soon.
Yep, Memorial Day.
And we're getting a sneak peek.
We are.
I cannot wait. So what are we going to be doing this morning?
So we're going to get introduced to the scooters this morning. Mm-hmm. To go through a process as a rider to acclimate you to the scooters themselves. So we're going to do a little bit of training, yeah. And then when we come back from a break, we're going to go to Garden of the Gods.
Nice.
We're going to hit a couple of stops there. We're going to go to Manitou Springs and talk a little bit about the town there and Old Colorado City. And then we're going to make our way back here, and I think we may have an appearance by Bigfoot.
Wow.
When we come back.
He's coming out today.
He's here every Saturday. He's a good friend of ours.
Let's hope I make it back in one piece. That's to right. See Bigfoot. Okay, so these scooters, vintage scooters, right? You're bringing a little bit of international flair to the Pikes Peak region.
Absolutely. That's our theme with the Olympic Training Center here, mm-hmm. and everything that goes on with that in the international community. We thought we would bring the international flair to touring to the Pikes Peak region.
I love it.
And it's really a big thing now. Obviously, it is internationally, but it's becoming even more so here in the U.S. You see more and more people on scooters commuting to work or just sightseeing.
Sure. And there's a lot of sights to see here in Colorado Springs for sure. We live in a beautiful place. Now, this is my scooter. You said I'm going to test drive it, and we are actually going to drive from place to place. This isn't like a fake setup, right?
No, we're going to drive.
Okay.
Your hair is going to be blowing.
I can't wait.
If I had hair, it would be blowing.
There you go. It'll be great. We can just pretend, or we can find you a wig somewhere.
No, it's great. We're going to ride around and see the sights. It's a completely different scenario. You'll experience Garden of Gods like you never have before.
I cannot wait. Live and local all morning long, showing you guys the scooter adventures that you can have right here in Colorado Springs. Steve is my tour guide. I'm going to learn how to drive this thing, and we are hopefully going to have no problems and a lot of fun.
Hopefully he wasn't watching yesterday morning and saw you on that bike.
That was a bike.
Yeah, I know.
This has a motor.
That was rough.
I'm a little worried.
Maybe I'll be better with this.
Clear the streets. So. EMTs are standing by. I think this is cool. Good stuff. All
thanks
right.
For looking out.
Yeah. Thanks, Lauren. All right. 543 right.
Good morning, everybody. We are ready to scoot and looking cute live and local here at Vintage Scooter Adventures. We will see you live and local coming up after the break.
All right. 6:30 right now.
I love what just happened.
I was ready. I was so ready.
I know, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
My fault.
We'll put this away for now. 6:31 right now. Vintage Scooter Adventures is a new way to explore the beauty of the Pikes Peak region.
Whether you're checking out Garden of the Gods, Manitou Springs, or Old Colorado City, there's no better way to explore than on a vintage scooter right now. And Lauren McDonald giving us all the goods now, all the fun details on this new adventure. Lauren, good morning.
Good morning. Are you a commuter? Why not take a scooter? That is what we are doing today. I'm here with Dawn. She's my trainer. Also here with Steve. He's just brave because he's going to take me on this trip today, this tour of Garden of the Gods. We're going to go to Manitou, you said? So we're going to have a lot of fun today introducing you to vintage scooter adventures here in Old Colorado City. So Dawn, you're going to tell me everything I need to know about this machine.
There's a lot to know, but
yeah.
We're going to go through it quick.
Okay.
So to start her up, you're going to hold your rear brake and you're going to hit this button.
Mm-hmm.
And then it'll start like it is now.
Right, right.
The main thing is, of course, your balance. So if you've ridden a bicycle, a motorcycle, a four-wheeler, anything like that, your balance is key.
Okay.
Your turn signals are right here, the left one and the right one.
Okay.
To release it, you push it in. Because it's not like a car. They don't automatically go off.
I see.
We have a cute little horn.
Mm-hmm. I like it. Nice.
And our lights, our front light's always going to be on. That way people can see you. Okay. You have your helmet, you have safety gear, and your vest.
Yeah.
You got gloves to protect your hands.
Yes.
So.
Should I just give it a test run?
Give it a test run.
Okay.
I'll be back momentarily.
Put your other foot down.
I hope.
Kick your kickstand up with your left foot. Okay. Ease it down and give it a little throttle.
Okay. Oh boy. I like it. I do like it. Okay. Good?
Yeah, you're good.
Turning around or just back it up?
Back it up. Turn your steering.
Okay. Steve, are you ready?
Ready.
All right. Let me turn around. And folks, next time we see you, we'll be at Garden of the Gods. So let's hope I make it there in one piece. And we will catch you on the flip side. Are you scared for me, Abby?
A tiny bit.
We're very concerned.
Go on.
Give it some more gas.
Well,
when you go up the hill.
You only live once. YOLO, baby.
Oh, my gosh. Let's watch her. Oh, my gosh. She's like a little old lady. I want to make sure she gets out of that parking lot okay.
I'm a little worried.
She's still hollering. Okay. Yeah. Oh, boy. She
has. What do you think? Yeah. Let's go. We're going.
Okay.
They're ready.
Don't go. Oh.
We should just put out a traffic alert. Hey, avoid Garden of the Gods this morning until after 9 because Lauren's driving in the area.
Oh, it's funny. All right. 6:30.
I'm not a tourist, but I am a scooterist. Live and local with Vintage Scooter Adventures coming up after the break.
Back to Fox 2 and local news right now. Spring is here, and with the weather warming up, you're probably looking to get outside, so why not do some exploring on a vintage scooter?
Beep, 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 beep. Yes, the fun and memories will last forever, they say so. Grab your crew, get over to Old Colorado City. That's where Laura McDonald started this morning, live and local. Check it out, Vintage Scooter Adventures, and she's still hanging in there. Lauren, good morning.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Yeehaw! I'll tell you what, we are having a blast out here. And it is a great day because I'm riding on a vintage scooter. You can do the same right here all over Colorado Springs here with Steve, owner of Vintage Scooter Adventures.
I don't think we're ever coming back. We're having a lot of fun out here.
I don't
think
I'm ever coming back. I'm staying here with my baby blue scooter. All right, so kickstand down. And turn it off, right?
Yep.
Oops. Like that. We're good?
All good.
All set.
Looks good.
So we're here at Garden of
the Gods. She's doing great. She's a pro.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far, but I'm not doing too bad. All right, so here at Garden of the Gods, this is somewhere where people can bring these scooters, right?
Yeah, so as everybody knows, tourism's huge. 25 million people a year are through here. And about 4 million of those come through Garden of the Gods. Mm-hmm. So how many do you think come in on scooters? Not many.
Well,
so
they might this year.
So you've experienced now going through half a Garden of the Gods on a scooter. What do you think in terms
of... Whole different perspective.
Isn't it, though?
It forces you to really look and take it in, right?
It really is. You start to experience nature a little bit better. We think the scooters are a little more eco-friendly. Mm-hmm. The 110 miles to the gallon, they're very quiet. We go right by nature, don't disturb them. It's a totally different experience, I think. We can put 4 scooters in 1 parking space.
Right.
So we're not taking up a lot of room.
And actually, these aren't guided tours. People come to you and they can take these scooters out on their own.
Absolutely. So with our destinations, we can go to here, go through Garden of Gods. We can go to Old Colorado City, which we'll talk about in a little bit, and we'll go to Manitou, which we're going to do a little bit later. So it's up to them. I mean, we don't tell people where to go, but this is an excellent opportunity to take advantage of the scenery in a totally different way.
Totally unique way, totally different way. You don't have to be a tourist to do this. I said I'm a scooterist, right?
You're a scooterist.
Giving it a go for the first time. I've lived here for almost 2 years, so anybody can do this. It's a whole lot of fun.
No, it's a blast. It really is. And you're very comfortable with it now. So you've been on it maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and you're very comfortable with it.
Still a little bit working on the turns. But
she wants us to build a ramp for her at the office, do some Evel Knievel
stuff.
That's
right,
on the way
back, hopefully by the end of the day, I'll be doing wheelies and everything. All right, so here at the entrance, next we're going to head to Balance Rock.
Balance Rock is our next stop, yes.
You're going to give me a little history lesson when we get there, right?
We will.
I love it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Let's go. Yeah. We're going to go now, right?
We're going to go.
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's leave these guys.
Let's see if I can remember how to start it myself.
She can't help but be cute, can she?
Okay.
She flips back and forth between an old lady and a small child.
That's right. The extremes.
Wait, I got to turn the key on first.
The old lady's coming up right now.
Okay.
She's about to age about 80 years.
Crank it up.
Having an issue.
This one down here.
Oh, that one.
There you go. Fired up. Contact.
Get it, girl.
Now we're cooking with gas. All right.
Now we're cooking
ready?
With gas.
I'm going to take the lead. Is that all right, Steve?
You do that. I'm after you.
Sayonara!
Get her done, Lauren. Get her done.
Did she just call us suckers?
Watch that car. Watch that car. Ooh, she's going fast.
I was going to say, now she finds her lead foot.
Good stuff. All right, 729 right now. Let's go ahead and toss it over to Chief.
We're making our way through the garden. See you guys at Balance Rock coming up after the break.
Woo! For the Pikes Peak region, car, bike, train, and now, vintage scooter.
Yes, Vintage Scooter Adventures is the latest and greatest way to see the sights. And right now, Laura McDonald is live and local taking us for the ride. And she is somewhere now in Garden of the Gods. Lauren, good morning.
I'm on my swaggin' wagon right now, and we are here at Balance Rock. I believe getting ready to take a stop, right?
I'm with you.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
I'm feeling terrific.
Did you see all those deer back there?
Yeah, I did. So much wildlife out here early in the morning.
It's beautiful.
Here with Steve, owner of Vintage Adventure Scooter. So, Vintage Scooter Adventures.
You'll get it right eventually.
Eventually. A lot of words in there. All right, so here at Balance Rock, this is where people can come ride these. A lot of history here at Garden of the Gods.
Yeah, 260 million years ago, this rock was formed. Red sandstone, absolutely beautiful. Back in 1910, they actually did a little bit of shoring up on the rock. They were afraid it was going to fall over, which one day it maybe will, another 200 million years.
Hopefully maybe. When I'm not here.
Hopefully when nobody's under it.
Exactly. A lot of people come and take pictures here. There's a great spot to take pictures.
But it is. It's a wonderful place. And again, with using the scooters, there's plenty of places to park. You don't have to worry about the room. Mm-hmm. And it's just a whole different perspective. I mean, the rock is 35 feet tall, 700 tons. And when you ride through in a car, it doesn't look the same as when you're sitting here on the scooter, does it?
No, it doesn't at all. No, it looks so much bigger. I think we're holding up traffic. Do you think we should pull over?
I don't know. Do you want
make
to pull
him
over?
Wait? Should we make him wait?
No, I wouldn't make him wait.
That's kind of rude. I'll pull over. All right, so I don't know if you can get around. These people, they don't like us this morning because we're holding up traffic here at Garden of the Gods. But I'll tell you, it is well worth it because we are scooting our way around this park. So much to see, and Steve was right. So many animals that we have seen already, and they're not scared of these scooters at all. Isn't that right, Steve?
That's right. They love it. They're so quiet. You go right past them, and they don't even really know that you're there, which is really cool.
Yep, we saw here.
We did.
What else? Either G-tours or the scooter tours?
Chipmunks.
Oh,
we lost
them. Man, that's okay.
They were in that perfect spot. That lady, she had to go.
She had to get through that Audi.
She was in a hurry.
That's right. And the truck's coming through there. I guess the truck got past them.
Don't go through the Garden of the Gods in a hurry. It's not the place.
Right.
People are taking their time. They're there to look.
Look at the sights. Even if Lauren's one of the sights, just take it in.
Right.
She's a wild animal.
She is.
746.
She'll be coming driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa back. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa back. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving when six white horses when she comes. Whoa back. We are live. We are local and we are looking to have a good time at the Stagecoach Inn coming up after the break.
That is great. Oh my goodness. Good thing she's out there this morning. Might be some thunderstorms this afternoon. Not a great afternoon for a scooter or motorcycle ride, possibly. We'll take you through the next 7 days when we come back.
Now, Vintage Scooter Adventures is a new way to explore the beauty of the Pikes Peak region.
Whether you're checking out Garden of the Gods, Manitou Springs, or Old Colorado City, what better way to explore than on a vintage scooter? And right now, Laura McDonald doing just that, live and local, with what this new adventure is all about.
Whoa, back. I got it. Right? Driving six white horses. We ain't driving horses, but we are cruising on vintage scooters. And it is so much fun out here. You guys have to give it a try. Doesn't matter if you're visiting, if you are a resident of the area. This is definitely a great and different way to see the area here. So with Steve Pearson, owner of Vintage Scooter Adventures.
Yay.
Got it.
Got it.
All right, so we're here at the Stagecoach Inn in Manitou.
Yep.
A lot of history here. You know all there is to know about the Stagecoach Inn. Tell me what goes on here. What went on here? Been around for a long time.
1881 is when the Stagecoach Inn was built. Been here a number of times for dinner. It's great in the winter, big fireplace. Great in the summer, nice patios along Fountain Creek. But, you know, the reason I wanted to stop here today is just indicative of what the town's about. A lot of history. A lot of great places to go. You got the arcade, you got the different wine bars and different things. There's a lot of places to do shopping. And even, you know, more now than ever with the Cog Railway down, it's really important for us to all support the towns.
You gotta love and local.
That's right. You gotta be local and you gotta love local. So there's a study out that talks about as you age, becoming a tourist is really important. Mm-hmm. And it's not a matter of going somewhere else to be a tourist. You can be a tourist within your own town. And it's really important. It's good for your health. It's good for your psyche. So there's no better way to do it. And, you know, we've had a lot of fun this morning on the scooters.
It's been
a very different way of doing things. I would ask people to take time, even if you don't take the scooter, come and see Manitou. Go down to Old Colorado City, 1859 there, 1872 here. A lot of history, a lot of great people. It's a really, really good town and good shops and hardworking people. So
love where you live and appreciate where you live. It's like living at the beach and the beach is your backyard. We forget that we have these views because we just take it for granted, right?
Yep, absolutely. So we're really going to push, you know, Old Colorado City, Manitou Springs, Garden of the Gods is kind of a natural, but we're really going to push people coming to these towns and help support.
Yeah.
Whether you live here or don't live here, you know, that's going to be our mantra for the
make
for
it
the
a
summer.
Whole day, right?
Yep,
and
absolutely.
You guys have six scooters. You can send 12 people off at one time.
Yep. We can. The driver has to be 21. The passenger has to be at least 10 or older. And but they're built for two. They can handle it. They're great rides. You've become an expert now.
Well, thank you.
Yep.
I appreciate that, Steve.
I think you've done really well out here.
You know,
this
we
morning.
Gotta. I will say. I think the next thing we need to get as an addition is a side cab for the pups. Right?
That's right.
I know Abby Burke wants one of those for Milo. They'll be cruising. He'll have the goggles on, and they'll just be blowing their hair in the wind.
We have to get one for Chester.
Yes, Chester. Otis, my dog, all of them. It'll be great.
Lauren, I'd rather
right, guys,
have you well,
we
sit
gonna
in my sidecar. You can hold Milo. I think that would look better.
Okay, yes. I like that.
Girls and their dogs
also,
on scooters.
It is time for us to keep cruising. We got to go because we got to see you guys at our last segment. We're going back to the thing. Luckily, I said we're cruising. I don't have a bruising yet, so that's good news, right?
That's really good news.
We'll
like
see if
too.
I can make it back in one piece.
We'll try.
All right, let's gear up
Thanks,
to go.
Lauren.
All right.
Here we go.
It's like a new gang, all you and your dogs.
Right. Look little, out for us.
Little leather jackets on Milo.
Worked up looking. Scary. Coming at you on our scooters. 822 right now.
Life is a highway. I want
with the show, but don't worry, we have one more segment live and local, checking out these vintage scooters. That's coming up after the break.
Welcome back to Fox 41 Local News right now. Spring is here, and with the weather warming up, you're probably looking to get outside, so why not do some exploring on a vintage scooter?
The fun and memories will last forever, so grab your crew and head on over to Colorado City, Old Colorado City. That's where we find Lauren live and local checking out vintage scooter adventures. Lauren, it's been quite the morning.
Helmet hair, and I do not care, because guess what? It has been such a great day. I have ridden a vintage scooter for the first time. I've learned some facts about Manitou. I've learned some facts about Garden of the Gods, and my tour guide here, Steve, you have just been guiding me through all morning on a vintage scooter.
I've had so much fun with you.
Yeah, so have I, and I hope that I can come back. Good thing is I didn't crash anything. So, vintage scooter adventures. That is a new... Oh my, good morning! Oh. The Yeti, right?
You never know who's gonna show up here.
Bigfoot! Yes, I love it. You are looking great this morning. Thanks for joining us. So Bigfoot makes an appearance here often.
He's here on our Saturdays,
okay.
You know, between 11 and 1, entertaining people, and we're having a good time. And
yeah.
He's become a good friend of ours, and we hang out a lot.
And a lot he's nicer than I would expect.
I know.
So
he's very tall, too.
He is tall, and he is looking like a Bigfoot. So, okay, tell everybody about these vintage scooter tours, where they can come do this, how do they do it, how do they sign up?
Absolutely. We're at 3314 West Colorado Avenue, right between Old Colorado City and Manitou Springs. You can look us up at vintagescooteradventures.com, that's one word, or you can call 719-235-6501. And we're open in the mornings at 9 a.m. and we close in the evenings at 7 p.m.
Big grand opening coming up.
Big grand opening on Memorial Day. We had a soft opening in March. Mm-hmm. And Matt got the weather right for us finally. And,
yes, today.
Matt, you did a great job.
He did.
Job.
It's I mean, the past three times we tried to do this, it snowed. So I'm glad that it finally worked out.
I know,
out.
It worked out great. So,
very nice.
No, we really appreciate it, and we've been excited, and it's been a good day for us. And,
yeah, I've had a great time.
We're excited for the community. Come out and see us. We'd love to have you out here. It's a great time. It's a whole new adventure, and it's a different way of exploring the area.
Great thing for families to do, too, which you are now encouraging families to come out. You just have to be 10 years old to ride.
Yep, exactly. 10 years or older as a passenger, 21 years or older with a valid driver's license to drive, and you can carry up 12 people in a group. So give us a call. We'd love to have you, and it's a lot of fun.
Go to Manitou, can go to Old Colorado City, and can go check out Garden of the Gods. And I will say, I have seen Garden of the Gods today like I have never seen it before. So thank you, my friend. As I said, I thought I wasn't a tourist, but you say we're all tourists.
We are tourists, and you need to be a tourist. It's good for you. And it's good for everybody around, and it's good for the soul.
And it's good for Bigfoot. Isn't that right? Yes! Time to recruit you to come scoot here at Vintage Scooter Adventures. Come on down. Take a ride. Life is a highway, folks.
We're glad you survived, Lauren. And
yes.
Bigfoot looks like he's into fly fishing. It looks like.
He is into fly fishing, I think, right? It's what you eat.
And very polite,
he
too.
He eats those flies and fishes.
All right, thanks, Lauren.
Oh, who knew that that's where Bigfoot was hanging out all this time?
On your Squatch Watch, that's where Bigfoot is.
Missed him. 8:46.